This video was made possible by EA Game Changers.
Hi guys, Rachie Bob here. Welcome to an incredible, exciting video for me. This is all about the update coming for The Sims Mobile. Now, SimGuru Vix has been teasing a blog post for a few days. If not, it feels like weeks, but I don't think it's been that long. And she gave us a little sneak peek as I'm filming this, and you'll know that all my videos that I'm filming today, I didn't change my jumper, so you guys are gonna know that I filmed them all in the same day. I feel like a fraud if I change my jumper anyway. So in this blog post, which I will link down in the description, but I'm gonna go through in this video because I'm too excited, it outlines the first update theme for FireMonkey's taking over the reins of The Sims Mobile. Coming in and starting it out, the theme is focus on quality of life. There's a few details on what they've changed, and full patch notes will be provided alongside the update itself in approximately a week's time. Okay, so this is what the update reads. Susu, as many of you will know, TSM, that's The Sims Mobile, is now being developed by a brand spanking new team at the FireMonkey's studio in Melbourne. While the team may be new on this specific title, the team has a long history with the franchise, where many members have previously worked on The Sims Freeplay. With this in mind, I think it's safe to say we are prepared for this challenge. Absolutely, can confirm. The question we know many of you now have is, what's next for The Sims Mobile? And oh my goodness, are we so ready for this update? Our first update coming soon. For our very first update, we thought it was essential to focus on quality of life. Our goal was to focus on changes Simmers wanted to see. Changes that would make the game feel better in your day-to-day play. Throughout the blog, we've added some quotes from members of the dev team to provide some extra insight. First up, here is SimGuru Ilya, I don't know if I said that right, with some thoughts going into this update. Okay, so this is the quote from them. When we got together with the team for the first time to think about what the next update should be, we almost instantly landed on the player quality of life theme. It felt just right for our first ever update to be focused on our players. We've reached out to our community, QA Maxis team, to identify the general pain points in the game. And I think we've all been screaming the same things. On top of that, we've all been playing The Sims Mobile for a long time, some since soft launch, and we've got some things we want to improve too. We've put a lot of effort into this and hope you guys love it. Okay, so that's SimGuru Ilya, producer on The Sims Mobile. While we couldn't tackle everything, we dug into some of your most requested areas. So presumably that means that they couldn't tackle everything initially, and that's not forever. So what's new on this update? All the juicy details of the changes we've made will be in the upcoming patch notes. However, we want to share a few changes early. Okay, so they're going to be more than this. This is really good. Spoiler, inventory changes. Spoiler. We've completely overhauled storage in The Sims Mobile. That's all you needed to do. We love you already. Categories are clearer, and recently selected objects are quicker to access. This is a quote from Laura, game designer on The Sims Mobile. It was such a popular request from everyone when playing the game, I definitely felt it was important too. I spent a number of days trying to find something in my inventory. I spent a number of days making sure every item in the game has a storage category. That would take a few days. It's much easier to find everything, and the best part is now heirlooms are tucked away in their own category. Good, because they're irrelevant. Okay, third sim quest. We've made it possible to unlock the third sim slot for free through a quest called Roommate Race. Oh, that's very cool. I may have just skimmed this before. I'm getting very excited now. Okay, this is a quote from SimGuru Jack, associated game designer on The Sims Mobile. What's better than two Sims, three Sims? We've added a new way for all players to earn their third Sim via a limited time quest. You'll also get to experience some of the little improvements we've made to quests. Ooh! I'm going to lose my freaking mind. I'm so excited. You and me both, Jack. You and me both. Okay, next. Llama Zoom. Oh! We've adjusted the time to complete tasks to be more consistent each day, making it easier for you to choose how you want to play. This is a quote from Steve, lead game designer on The Sims Mobile. We know a lot of players have expressed frustrations with Llama Zoom, so we wanted to see what we could do to make the system feel better and worth the effort. We've made a variety of tuning changes, which we'll go into more detail about in the patch notes, and we've also added some extra rewards. Okay, well, I need to be convinced on that, but we'll see. Okay, next. June is Pride Month. This update also happens to land during a very special month of the year, Pride. You can expect a new quest with some rainbow goodies, as well as some free things in the store. These people are gods. And then there is a beautiful Sim Guru update that's been beautifully written that gives you a little insight on the Sim Guru squad, a little bit about them, where they've come from, what they love and what they don't love. Check out the blog post to read through that. And then it ends by saying, looking to the future, with this update almost ready to get out the door, we are already deep into working on the update that will follow it. And then a quote from Sim Guru Bertie, who is the Associate Technical Director on The Sims Mobile. Every time someone new comes into the team, they bring a fresh view on the game. This allows all aspects of the game to be questioned and challenged. The entire Sims Mobile team is currently thinking like that. They are and are excited about the potential new things we can do with this game, both in features for our players, but also for our tools and tech. When the patch notes are live, we'll post them on our blog, The Sims Mobile Forum, and we'll let you know on Twitter. Until then, we'd love to hear your thoughts on these changes, either on Twitter or on the forums. So all the links to those things you can see from the blog post. So I'll just put the blog post link down there for you to check out. And this has been an update from Sim Guru Vix. So thank you so much to Sim Guru Vix and all the Sim Gurus on The Sims Mobile for this update. What you've done is incredible and I can't wait to have it on my phone. So let me know, guys, are you excited? I definitely am. Sounds like it's coming in about a week. Ooh, I'm just so excited. We've got the Just My Look quest rerunning this week. I won't be doing it because I've already done it. If you've already done it, you shouldn't get it again, but we will get this update and oh, I'm so excited. We're gonna have a new quest, a Pride quest and all the inventory changes and things, and it's just going to refresh the game so much. So yes, let me know your thoughts down in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. Can't wait to get those patch notes too. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!